Guys, it's Friday, so you know what that means. It's another one of those videos that just, it's a talking head. Alright, welcome to talking head number 2 on this whatever the hell the date is, and it's Friday. So, what I want to talk about today is, again, YouTube related. And this is for, you know, all your people who make your videos and share them with your friends on Facebook and other places, pretty much. So, I've noticed this recently, and this guy I follow on YouTube just posted this on his Facebook, saying that basically Facebook has been kind of hiding YouTube videos and stuff like that, not really letting it be seen by other friends. I don't know all the details, really. I think it's really weird. I don't know if they're having a falling out with Google, or it's just one of those things like, oh, you know, pay to promote your posts. Because, you know, Facebook, it may be one of those things. But there is a way around this. It's a bit of a pain in the ass, but it works. You can take, you can take the YouTube URL, copy it. Of course, this is, if you're on a computer, it's easier to do that than on a mobile phone. Copy the URL, go to, like, Tiny URL or any of those other sites that can, you know, convert it to a shorter URL or pretty much change it to something else. Paste it in there, get yourself the shorter URL and post it up there. Since it's not a link directly to YouTube, since it goes through Tiny URL's website and redirects it, Facebook's algorithms don't exactly catch it that it's a YouTube video right off the bat. Now, like I said, it really, that sounds like one of the most stupid things Facebook could do. I mean, shit, I don't know why. I mean, I'm pretty pissed about it, because a lot of my views I do get from my Facebook friends and stuff like that, because, you know, I'm still, if you haven't posted in a while, your views are not gonna be good, like me. So that's why I'm trying to post a video like every Tuesday and Friday now, so that I can, you know, build up a schedule and maybe build up some views. And we have a fly. We have a plane flying over. I'm filming this one on my phone, so no editing, nothing like that, nothing major. So yeah. Anyways, guys, so tell me in the comments down below, how's your week been? How's, you know, all that stuff. Tell me other Facebook/YouTube hacks that you've figured out, because a lot of them are useful, and, you know, those two websites sometimes aren't really the most user-friendly, even though YouTube has you in it, and Facebook, well, you know, has a face. So yeah, in the comments below, I guess video responses don't exist anymore. But yeah, just tell me in the comments below other hacks you found for Facebook and YouTube. And I know I just repeated myself, I'm sorry. So until next week, guys, next Tuesday, peace out and enjoy your weekend.